Well, I got a little problem here. It looks like my goatfish actually look like goatfish. I wasn't expecting any eyes to be looking at me. So this will be a fun experience, especially since I'm hungry. So we'll just see how much Greg can handle here. Thank you very much.